mistakes. I only got 4 shells left for the season, so. What do you think you want to do? Do you want to stand here and walk down there?
Maybe just get on this road here. Maybe
just like 100 yards or so. May 27th, weren't able to roost anything last night, so we came to a piece that Kevin's hunted earlier this season, and he said there's definitely 2 longbeards in here, and that was a couple weeks ago, so figured it would be a decent spot to start. Hopefully they're in the timber. We love chasing them in the timber, so we're just gonna kind of slink down this logging road real slow this morning and wait for one to gobble, hopefully hear one gobble. Hopefully they are gobbling, so that's kind of the plan. There's lots of public around here, so hopefully we can get on one first thing this morning. Answering if he's gobbling that much. Yeah, it's both good. Want you to walk right under that. I know, I'm gonna probably stop here in a second. Can you gobble? You got me.
know that there's that field. Like, if he's in that field.
He's right on the edge of that. I bet you he's on that logging road.
Right, that we were walking in. Yeah.
I think there's like this, and then there's another drop.
Yes.
So if we get another 60, 70 yards, it might be enough to make him be like, all right, I'm going to go look. Or we're going to scare him. Then we don't have to worry about it either way.
Yeah.
We got pretty close on that bird. We had to do a little slip and slide up on him. Ended up seeing him. And he's just outside of range. He was like 50 yards. But he's been gobbling good, so we're gonna try to slip down to this field where we think he's headed. I think we ought to see if he'll gobble here before we tie face this field. Do you think he's going back that way now?
I think we did walk like
further than we think we walked.
Like a few hundred from him, you know.
Okay. He's in that field. Is there a hedgerow between these two? So it loops. He's got to be like right there.
Oh, that's pretty.
He's got to be right in there.
The only thing I'll say is if he gobbles again, and we think we can get right on the edge,
let's do it.
It may give us a little extra. Love.
Right.
Side.
also made a move with some hands. We're gonna make another tiny little move on him. He's down in this creek bottom. He's got a bunch of hands, but he's got when he's hot. So hopefully, we can sneak on him.
See his head? Do you see him? What? Good.
You got it.
Did I? I don't know if I hit all the stuff in time. Hit all the dirt in front of him. Oh, he's right here.
Let's go.
I think I might hit all the dirt in front of him. He's right here.
Oh my gosh. Oh, we went.
Oh boy. Don, that's a hunt. That's a freaking hunt, dude.
Oh my gosh. Let's go.
I saw all the dirt go up.
I just saw it just a poof.
All I could see was the top of his head.
Yeah, that's all I got.
Dude, we played that thing.
That was sick. Oh my gosh.
I just crushed him. He didn't even flop him.
Oh no, you crushed him.
I'm like,
yeah.
Where is he?
He just went, like, he didn't even flop.
No, that's why I didn't know. And then I saw all those birds. Oh my god, what a beautiful.
Because I think you definitely would have seen him fly.
And we played with that thing since 5 in the morning. I mean, 3 hours of just...
Right. It was 8 o'clock.
Yeah. That was sick. I haven't had a hunt like that in a while where it's just like...
Yeah.
Chess.
Absolutely. I mean, and like right there, you make that last little call. It just like comes back.
I was thinking about that when we were up there. You could almost write a book on the last 10 yards of turkey hunting. And then this stuff, how much stuff you can get away with. I've never shot 2 turkeys in New York.
No.
I never really try.
Right.
It's like I'll shoot one in one area and I don't want to shoot another one.
Definitely.
35.
That's perfect.
He was, I don't know if he was, he may have picked us out a little bit. I don't know if he did, because his head was just like...
His head was just up.
But yeah. I think he was just looking for us. But I don't know if we would have got another chance after that.
Right. Yeah, no, that was definitely... Like, he was in range. Like, we worked hard enough for him. Like, he was in camera, too.
Little moves.
Your GoPro's back there. I think that's fine.
It was in my shell pouch. Anyway.
Yeah, and what do we... I mean, we said, we're like, if we can stay on him and not spook him, like, we'll kill this. But he just gobbled at everything.
Wow.
Not huge. Those are,
yeah,
those are big hill country spurs.
But little bird.
Little, yeah, he's probably 16, 17.